facing the puck carrier. Facing the puck carrier is an important off-the-puck tactic that all players should master. For the non-puck carrier, the execution of open pivots and being able to turn effectively are essential to being in position to receive a pass.